It's the way that I'm feeling. It's the way that I'm feeling.
What's poppin', man? Y'all know what it is, man. It's Dean Bros TV. You already know the grind don't stop till you reach the top, man. So y'all already know I'm about to get ready to react to someone so closely and dearly to my heart. Alicia Keys, man. Alicia Keys, man, she has a beautiful voice, man. I love this song from Alicia Keys. I heard it many of times. But I have not actually seen the video to it. So nevertheless, I'm not going to waste no more time. Let's get into the video. Let's see what it's on, man. Bro, that was one beautiful lady, bro. And her vocals, she ain't even started singing yet. And already got me feeling some type of way, bro. Already got me feeling some type of way.
Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within.
Man, Alicia got me. What? Alicia Keys is fire, bro. Alicia Keys is fire, man. Like, you can't do nothing but like Alicia Keys, bro. Like, I don't know. It's just something about her, bro. It's just something about her that's a little different than all these other celebrities, bro. It's like, she stands up, like, Alicia Keys stands up for what is right, man. She always did that. She always been about that, bro.
And I've been there before. That life's a bore. So full of the superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got it, you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything.
Boy, she feeling it, bro. She feeling it on that piano. She feeling it. She just getting in on that piano, bro. But her voice is powerful. Her voice is powerful. It's just like, I don't even know what to say at this point, man.
Everything means nothing. I ain't got you. Yeah. Some people search for a fountain. Promises forever young. Some people need 3 dozen roses, and that's the only way to prove you love them.
Man, why are you playing with her like that? He must don't realize who he got in front of her. I'm in front of him. Another thing I like is Alicia Keys is a good storyteller as well. She's very good at that, and is what she portrays. Like, she gets a message out in almost all of her songs. So that's another thing I really like about Alicia Keys. She tired of the bull crap is what she's saying, man. She tired of the bull crap. She don't want nothing but you. You can't even act right, bro. Can't even act right, man.
At all, if it ain't you.
what's going on right here. Okay.
Yo, let me get my carpet dirty with those big ass feet.
Man, hey. Like, I really like Alicia Keys, man. Alicia Keys, like, her music speaks to people, man. Her music has always spoke to people, man. So, I really do like Alicia Keys. So, man, make sure y'all do those three favorite things. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all subscribe, make sure y'all slap the bell for notifications and updates to the channel, man. Another thing I want y'all to do for me, and I have this happen every time I react to a new artist, man. So, what I need you to do is, down in the comment section down below, I would like somebody to just explain to me, like, a little paragraph on Alicia Keys, where she came from, her career, and it will be pinned as a highlighted comment. So, y'all make sure y'all do that for me. Y'all already know what it is, man. Dean Bros TV, man. I don't know where I got team from. But another thing I want you to do is we're having a 10K giveaway. We're going to go live and give away something very special. I almost ruined it just then. We can't tell you what it is until you come join the live and join the giveaway. But we have that giveaway coming. So, nevertheless, man, y'all already know what it is, man. Dean Bros TV, man. I'm out. Peace.